changed direction and came north to south, and that's when that lot of stuff got plastered that way.
All right, so here's a good example. You've got two trees that are toppled in that direction, and then you come here, and this tree is toppled in a completely different direction. So here we go, shingles, not from this house, way 75 yards away, and you can see the shingles ripped off the roof of that house. And these are all little signals that wind was probably spinning and rotating.